are shining with stories, burning with ideas and dreams and hopes. But there are no footprints on the moon. But there will be soon. Very soon.
Nobody has to be helped, nobody sight.
gathered on this surface. Legends and myths and stories gathered here, making shapes in this remarkable, unremarkable dust. Dust of the past, dust of the now. And nothing to disturb the dust, nothing to write on the dust's page. Until this moment, here is the unfolding of something time caught in a vortex that's whirling and opening into this. The craft, fragile as an insect, fragile as an insect's dream, fragile as an echo of an insect's wing, as it passes close to your face as you gaze at the moon. This craft, fragile as hope, lit by earthlight and spacelight and sunlight, distant sunlight. And a man emerging like he is being born into a new world. A world brimming with promise and shining with hope. And here are the feet descending the ladder. Here is the heart close to the mouth, and here are the words waiting, just waiting. Like the world is waiting, and the moon is waiting for the right moment to say them.
This small moment,
the human brain widening to take it all in. This is humanity walking so far away we cannot see them. We feel we are them. We feel they are us. We are all the moon landing. We are all the moonwalk. We are all the small step. We are all the giant leap. And maybe we all end here, walking, almost flying.
Thank you. Wow, what a show! Thank you so much for joining us this evening. We hope you enjoyed this display brought to you tonight by Tower Hamlets Council and Walk the Plank. We'd like to take this opportunity also to thank all of the staff and crew who worked on tonight's event. A huge thank you also to AEG Presents, producers of the All Points East event, who've supported this year's display. Please take care while leaving the park tonight. The exit gates will be busy, so we would appreciate your patience when leaving. And for those